Hello, amazing and lovely fans of Solve Math on the Jukan Educational Channel, as well as fans of Kids Zone on the Jukan Educational Channel. I welcome you all to today's Q&A session on Solve Math. My name is Mr. George Cantreff, your humble host. And today, this is the question a fan has for us. Please pay critical attention, as I always say. In Q&A, as we pay attention, we learn at the same time. So please, let's move to the board. Good. This is the question, and please be attentive. Pay attention. The sum of the ages of Rihanna and Clement is 30. The difference in their ages is 8. What is their ages? Good. We don't know their ages. So we can represent their ages with variables as we do in algebraic expressions. So with this, we can decide to represent Rihanna's age with an A. Good, as you can see. So let Rihanna's age equals to what? A. And also we can decide to let Clement's age equal to what? A B. Good. I hope you got it. That is the first step. Now, what the question said is that the sum of their ages is what? It's equal to 30. And in mathematics, when you talk about sum, it means addition. So what it means is that A plus B is equal to what? 30. We name this equation 1. Good. The question went on to say that the difference in their ages is what? 8. And in math, when you talk about difference, it means what? Subtraction. What it means that A minus B is equal to what? 8. We can label that what? Equation 2. So we have simultaneous equation. Good. Then we can decide to use the elimination method as we did in our previous lessons. So with this, we can decide to subtract equation 1. 2 from what? From 1. So 1 minus 2. 1 minus 2. In order to eliminate one of the variables, so that you have the value for one variable. So A minus what? A. That is equation 1 minus equation 2. A minus A is what? Is 0. So A has been eliminated. Now, B minus B. B minus minus B. Please take note of that. Pay attention here. We have B minus minus B. Now, in integers, anytime you have two minuses, it changes into what? An addition sign. So this becomes what? Plus B. So what it means is that it becomes B plus B. So you have what? 2B. Good. Now, with this, we have 30 minus 8. Good. Let's solve it. Now, 30 minus 8. Now, 0 minus 8 is not possible. Go and borrow what? 1 from this, what? 3 to left with 2. Put the 1 in front. You have 10 here. 10 minus 8, you have what? 2. Now, 2 minus nothing, we have 2. What it means is that 30 minus 8 is what? 22. Good. But take note, you are looking for the value of B. And you have 2 closer to B. So divide both sides by what? 2. So 2B is equal to 22 divided by 2. Divided by 2. 2 will cancel 2. Now, 2 will go into 22 how many times? What I mean is 2 times 4 will give you 22. Now, 2, 11, 22, and 2, 1, 2. So B is equal to 11 over what? Over 1. And in math, any number over 1 is the same as that number. So B is equal to 11. Good. We'll be able to find B. Now, you can put B in equation 1 or 2 to find the value of what? Of A. I will decide to put B in equation 2. So now, put B is equal to 11 into 2. We are putting it into equation 2. And what do we have for equation 2? We have A minus what? B is equal to 8. Good. So wherever we see what? We see B, we put the value what? 11 there. So A minus 11 is equal to 8. Good. We are looking for what? A. And there's minus B over there. So what it means that add 11 what? To both sides, because there's minus 11 there, so add 11 to both sides so that we can clear 11. So A minus 11 plus 11 is equal to 8 plus 11, so that we can clear that constant over there. So A is the 11 minus 11 plus 11. You were owing 11 and you went to pay the what? The 11, it will be 0. So it's been cleared over there. We have equal to 8 plus what? 11. Let's add it and see. 11, 1 plus 8 is what? 9. We have 1 here. So it will give us what? 19.
So what it means that A is what? 19 is equal to 19 and B is equal to what? 11. So what it means is that Rihanna's age, which is A, is what? 19. So Rihanna is 19, yes? I hope you got it. Good. And Clement, which is what? It's a B. So Clement is 11 years. Easy as A, B, C, D. I believe you got it. Yes. Maths is about principles. It's about following simple rules. So please be solving more of it. So we meet for our next Q&A. It's Solve Math, Love Math. Adios.